fine Mercury, 24th January, 1826, the opening of the Springwell Railway. About 8:30 in the morning, the excellent band marched to Springwell Pit, playing several pleasing airs, followed by a great concourse of spectators. The procession left the pit at 9:00 in 4 wagons, fitted up for the accommodation of the band, the agents, and several ladies and gentlemen. They descended the inclined plane and, preceded by the band, passed onward towards the Tyne. Opening of the Kibblesworth Railway. The morning being favourable, an immense concourse of people assembled to witness the event, enlivened by Hawthorne's amateur band playing appropriate tunes. The train for the procession consisted of trucks fitted up with seats for owners and friends, accompanied by the band and preceded by wagons filled with coals. Descending the inclined plane in beautiful style to the Team River, it was attached to a rope worked by a stationary engine to Black Fell. There, it connected with the railway from Springwell Colliery, down which the coals were sent for shipment from Jarrow.
Good job, man. Right, down here. put your voting in there. I vote in there.
Oh, well, then. Vote, Lucky. Where was do you vote?
At welfare.
Oh, yes.
Where do you vote?
At Waterhall's old shop, you know, Sandy Lane.
Oh, okay.
What used to be Waterhall's shop, Sandy Lane?
Oh, I'm sick of it. What do you think on the telly?
Election.
We get some Philippines on now, isn't it? Something different.
Thank you.
Robert. Oh, Robert. Robert. Robert.
Yes.
Good old Robert.
Oh, Davy. It's Blackfell. Is it Blackfell?
John, Peanut is on the next head down there, second truck. Right? Okay.
Lieutenant Paul Murray for 43 years' service. Isn't it terrible?
Ah, it's not very much, Lee.
Look for no job at all, innit?
Ah, that's right.
Having some tea now, huh?